Segovia, I was in the second of 2010. But here is the true star of this town, the Roman aqueduct, built in the first century BC, completely intact without mortar. Obviously, this is one of the most popular spots in town here. We head on up so I can give you a closer look of the Roman aqueduct here in Segovia. Very impressive, another lovely square in this direction. Very active part of town here. Some of the other areas that I was walking in were very quiet. This seems to be the active part of town. Wow. When you think that these types of buildings were built 2,000 years ago, without mortar, without any kind of electrical tools or equipment, it's so amazing what was accomplished at that time. Oh, that gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous structure. Let me show you. Wow. This is something else. Thank you.